Hi! So today I'm going to the Cleansing Shroom Bloom pop-up in LA, and I'm gonna be taking you along. So I'm very excited. I'm going with my friend Kaylee, so we're definitely gonna take you along, and I'm just getting ready. The minute they announced the pop-up, I had an outfit planned, so it's lay. And I'll be sure to give you guys a haul of what I get. I plan on getting like the whole collection because I really want it and I deserve it. I'm anticipating what the line is going to be like and all of that stuff. So yeah, should be interesting. Okay, that's it. I don't know why. I always keep the camera on thinking I'm going to say more and then I don't. So here's my outfit. So my hat is Aritzia. This shirt is from Urban. It's very hairy, like bowed inspo. Pearl necklace, a little bralette. It has like floral on it, so it felt fitting. And then top is Aritzia, pants are Skims, and then I'm wearing Vans. Skims pants are so long. Like I'm 5'9" and they're hitting the ground. I love this new Five Sang of the Summer song, by the way. Oh, I just got this ring on my middle finger. Obsessed. Yay! Just in LA at the Glacier.
Bye.
Alfred, and then we're gonna go to the Pleasing store. We're like 2 hours away. Should be fun. Slay. Okay, bays. Not the portable. I'm in the Real Real bathroom. It's like right near where we're in line for the pop-up, but we're like 30 minutes away. I'm so excited. And I think I want to get mostly everything, which is kind of bad, but I'm already here and everything's gonna be there, you know what I mean? So I'd rather get it now than have to order it. So
line is moving, time to show. I'm so excited to go inside and like hear the music and everything.
Only loop once.
For Harry.
For Harry. Always. Hey vlog, it's like 5:30. We're still in line, but we're pretty close. I can't wait to vlog inside. Should be great. Ready to shop. Hopefully they have everything we want.
Period.
Love.
Thank you so much for being here and being patient.
We're literally like 5 people away.
Excited.
I'm so excited. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god!
Hey. So cute.
We're just as was made.
We're out here. We're gonna get food finally. 5 hours later. Oh my god. It's been real.
Slay.
While I climb in the back seat. In and out in 1D. What a slay. Happy Tuesday. No control. I got a milkshake, double animal style, no pickles and fries. What'd you get?
Double plain cheeseburger because I'm basic as fries.
Slay. Good day.
Good day.
Pleasing haul. First thing I got. Her neck. I just came back from a really fun day, by the way. You're simply just looking at my crew neck because I need to clean you off. That's so much better. This is the design. I'm obsessed. It fits very true to size. I would say the waistband is a little small, and same with the neck hole thing, but it's not like uncomfortable. It's actually pretty warm. I'm actually pretty hot in this, but
so cute with like leggings, and I have these, hold on, Skims boxer shorts, which I feel like would look so cute with it. And then just like Converse and ankle socks. So I did get this. Pricey, but such good quality, and especially with the clothing, it lasts forever. So, and here's the t-shirt. It's, I love t-shirts that go to like here. Love that. I like how long it is. I wish the graphic was a little bigger, but nonetheless, so cute with shorts for summer and or flare leggings and stuff. So cute. And I'm so excited. It came with a free tote bag, which is so cute and like sustainable of them. I love. So I got, by the way, I do recognize how fortunate I am to be able to get everything I got. I also work really hard and save my money. So yeah, I got the nail polish, which is gorgeous. I love it. I love the packaging. I wish they made a shirt with this design, but I definitely want to keep the box. I think this is my favorite. It's like the very shimmery, sparkly, chunky one. And then the hand and nail balm. I love the packaging. I'm gonna try it. Dang, does it have a seal or do you just squeeze it? How do you break it open? Do you poke a hole in it? I'm confused. It's literally... the directions. Hold on, I need to do research. Okay, so I literally took a pencil and poked a hole in it. Oh my god, this feels... won't even lie to you, it feels amazing. Where's the lid? I love when hand creams have this like aluminum packaging. I don't know why, and I really like the packaging. This feels amazing. It is pretty pricey. I think it's $25 for this. I still did buy it, and it feels great. And I know something like this lasts forever, especially for like a hand lotion serum. And I love the box. So cute. I love the artwork. The artist that designed everything, she was at the store. Oh my god. So it comes with a dropper, and then it comes with the product. I love the bottle. Oh my god, that's so cute. I think that's actually smart that they put a separate cap, because then they can fill it all the way, and then you like, I'm sure you suck up some of the product, and then you can put the dropper, so it's like this. I'm gonna try it, because I did actually want to try this as skincare. So far, it feels really hydrating. Oh my god. It feels so hydrating, and I'm not even just saying that shit. It feels great. I'm so into it. And then I'm gonna use the eye roller. I'm using the right side, right? Yeah. I'm gonna use the pleasing pen too, just while we're here. I'm so here for all of their stuff. That's why I'm so supportive of it, because it's all sustainable. It's all clean beauty. It seems really lit. Okay, this is kind of burning, so that's... it hasn't burned my skin before. I don't know if it's because I combined them or not, but scared for that. And then the lip oil, I don't really use because it's mattifying, and I like a glossier product, but I get for like unisex it's ideal to not have something glossy. I will literally ride this brand's coattail any day. It's literally so good. I'm just gonna put a little hydrating cream under my eyes because that felt really burning. I literally love Pleasing so much. Not, I mean, it is because it's Harry's brand, but it's so cool to see like such a like unisex inclusive brand. And I know
I know they're gonna expand more than just like clothing and beauty, which is really cool. And I'm so curious as to what that stuff's gonna be. You know what I mean? So, yeah, I think that was my pleasing vlog. I hope you enjoyed. I had fun, I had a great day. And I got what I wanted and I'm satisfied and that's all I need. So, thanks for watching.